Tom and Ali had money in the ratio 6:11. The ratio of Tom's expenditure to that of Ali is 4:3. If Tom spent 1/3 of his money and Ali had $475 left, how much money did each of them have at first? First, let's draw a model for this statement. Tom and Ali had money in the ratio 6:3. So Tom, 6 units for Tom, and 11 units for Ali. Now, the ratio of Tom's expenditure to that of Ali is 4:3. We do not know how big we have to draw a model for this. So for that, let's try to understand the next statement. If Tom spent 1/3 of his money, see, in this case, Tom's expenditure to that of Ali is 4 units to 3 units. And we know that Tom spent 1/3 of his money. So in this case, there are 6. 1/3 of 6 is 2 units here. So this is 1/3 of Tom's money. And this should be equal to 4 units. Now we have a way to compare all of them here. So once we have put down that Tom's expenditure is 4 units, Ali's expenditure will be 3 units because they both of these are of the same size units. So 3 here. Now, Tom spent 1/3 of his money and Ali had $475 left. How much money did each of them have at first? So to that, first we are converting all these units that we have here into the size of this. So right now, this becomes 6 times 2, 12 units here. And here, it will become 11 times 2, 22 units here. We are doing this so that we can compare each of these against each other. And now when we go back and see that Ali had $475 left, this is the amount of money that is left. And that is equal to $475. And the number of units that is left here is 19 units. So 19 units is represented by $475. And so one unit will be 475 divided by 19, which is equal to 25. Tom has 12 units here. So the money he has would be 12 times 25, which is 300. And Ali has total of 22 units here. So Ali would have 22 times 25, which is equal to 550. Hope this was helpful. Thank you.